are tremendous. So we have an amendment, Jim Jordan and I, that are putting forth an amendment on Monday morning. It's an anti-shutdown provision, which would be attached to the funding bill if it's voted on in an affirmative way, attached to the funding bill that says that if we can't come to an agreement, it will extend the existing funding for 40 days and bring us over until we have a new president and a new Congress. And so that makes news tonight with, as it relates to the shutdown.
Mr. Rice.